My name is Mina and this is my partner Lana. Our project is about water quality in different regions of Erbil, Kurdistan. And we collected 15 water samples from different sites of Erbil, Kurdistan, and we tested them by biological and chemical processes. The amount of minerals in the test turned out to be high. For example, turbidity in Shoresh is 5.97 nephelometric turbidity units, but the normal range is 5 NTU, which is it has overreached the normal range, which is very harmful and it causes cancer. For example, and nitrate, it is 0.005%. And it causes methemoglobinemia, blue baby syndrome, and it attacks the infants from 0 to 6 months, and it is a fatal disease.
So our suggestion to solve this problem, we have two suggestions. The first one is to use these materials in less amounts, and the second suggestion is there is a pump which is existing in UK and USA. This pump is composed of three main parts. The first part is a pre-filter disc, and the beginning of purification of water. The second part is ultrafiltration membrane. This part purifies water in a general way, and is the second step of purification of water. And the third part is activated carbon filter. Activated carbon filter purifies water from other sediment and chlorine. And we would like to mention that the width of each tube in this pump is 15 nanometers. And the smallest virus in the nature is 25 nanometers. So even the smallest virus in the nature cannot pass through this tube and the pump. Thank you.